Hello everyone. Do you know which country is the first systematic oil refinery was started? And where was it? In the year of 1856. The large oil refinery opened in Ploiești, Romania. This refinery had surface of 4 hectares. And the daily production reached 7 tons. In 1857, the total production of Romanian countries amounted to 275 tons of crude oil. With this figure, Romania was registered as the first country in world oil production.